Mother Teresa never used birth control. Welcome to my downward spiral.
Wouldn't it be nice to be in a coma through this?
I'm an actress, a singer, and an award-winning cry for help. Heterosexuality's not a thing anymore. I'm the embodiment of gay culture.
This is the new normal.